A suspected burglar who tried to set a fire inside a Maui building was caught on this video shared by Maui police. It shows a woman who got into the building on South High Street in Wailuku. She walks around a little bit before she's seen trying to light something. This happened on Friday, June 8th, around 5:30 p.m. If you recognize this person, call Maui police or Maui Crime Stoppers.